welcome to this vlog. This is a little document of our time in Singapore. I absolutely loved the city, and our 3 days there were enough to explore it, but I definitely would love to go back in the future. I really appreciated the buzz and the energy in the city after our time in Malaysia, and just loved exploring it so much. So I thought I'd take you along with me. I'm dozing like a ghost, thinking that maybe I wouldn't notice. But it's colder, it's colder, it's cold around when you're not here. You put this icebox where my heart used to be, my dear. Not too fond of the idea that shall we come out downfall. When the rain it pours, my heart will forever take its toll. Cause she's all I know. Oh my goodness, gosh. What the hell?
Should we sit or is that good?
So after a really, really crazy night watching the lights show at the Gardens by the Bay and a water show at the Marina Sands, Soph and I headed off to parkrun, absolutely boiling hot, so I sweated so much, but it was really fun and I was glad that we got up to do it. We then went to the National Museum of Singapore and they had such a variety of different exhibitions. This one was a really creative lights display. I loved the creativity in Singapore, in the architecture, in the museums like this one, and just the general vibe of the place was just quite a creative one, so I really enjoyed that. We learned a lot about the history of Singapore in this museum. It was laid out really well and kind of went through from colonial times to the war periods and beyond to their first prime minister. Really, really fascinating history and such an important place for kind of global politics, I guess. We spent our second and final evening in Chinatown, which was so full of life and the food was incredible. So we weren't in Singapore for very long because it's a very expensive place to be, but I really took away a lot of lessons from our short time there. I think the two main ones are, firstly, that with a clear vision for the future that you want and with good leadership, you can achieve so much. And the second is that environment makes a huge difference to your diet, your exercise, your mental health, the people you spend your time with, And I noticed that throughout my travels, but it was really clear in Singapore that this was such a positive environment to be in. Next time we're heading to Indonesia. We had an amazing time in both East Java and visiting the islands neighbouring it, like Bali and Kiliti. Can't wait to show you what we got up to, and I hope you're excited. Thanks so much for watching this video. Subscribe and give it a like. Leave me a comment as well. I'd love to hear what you thought, and I'll be back next time. See you soon.